All right. Here we go. Thank you, Michael. Just chatted there. I saw your post, and it is time, man. We're going to get things going. Just hit the record button. We're going to move as quickly as we can through this division break. Thank you guys very much for the earlier fill as we get things ready. I've got my cases to my left. I've got five sealed cases left, and we go at 6:14 on the 27th. Thank you, guys. Good luck. Our guys in. Shane, Joseph, Scotty B, William Page, and Hops got the last spot. Mojo. So here we go. Scotty, what's up, man? Thank you, Scotty B. All right, 3 + 5, 8 clicks, and that's what we do on the divisions. I'm going to do this case, and I'm going to take a quick dinner break, like half an hour tops, and then be right back to get whatever else we can done before the eBay, and then call it a... We'll have a late night, I'm sure, as well. All right, there they are. NL West, the AL East. I could do it, break into that memorabilia, though, before. I'm already hungry. Better just say, all right, we'll do the memorabilia about 8 o'clock. Scott, I think you're in that one, aren't you, too, Scott? 3 + 3. So 6 on... Guys in on the divisions, number 2, Stadium Club. Welcome back to the club, a 5 and a 6. All right, Michael down to Shane. And boom. All right, Michael NL West, Paige NL Central, Scotty B NL East again. And I think that's the second time, ain't it? Joseph AL Central, William AL West, and Shane in the AL East. Alright. Bumblebee, come on. I'm on it now, Scotty. I got it. Alright, sleeves. Yep, got card sleeves there. The code boom, of course, still rocking and rolling on any team. Elite or Stadium Club. The code boom. Okie dokie. Number 2, 6, 27. All right. Good luck, everybody. Let's pick that case. I have 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The die roll is a 1. We're going to pluck the 1 from the top of the stack. Very nice. Makes it easy. All right. Time to warm up the brake pad. Artie's here, guys. We're like, we got the windows open down here. Got to keep the warm. Bring the warm in from the outdoors. Normally, we like it cold.
Yeah.
You're probably still comfortable, though, right, Artie? It's borderline.
It's starting to push into me.
Oh, it's crazy.
Have everybody out tomorrow.
I'm wearing shorts. And so we need a hot break right here to get things warmed up. I mean, the temperature's 73. Scotty, how do you, everybody has issues, right, from the basement to the upstairs. I swear it's like 20 degrees difference today. I went upstairs and I have all of the, like, there's no vents on down here. All the vents are turned off or closed. Then we gotta duct tape them. So I've got all of the air conditioner ducts sealed off, or they're all closed except for the baby's room and our room upstairs. Everything else is completely closed. Shane, you do have AL East, yes, sir. down a little bit. There we go. Again, guys, thank you very much for the quicker fill. One division break. This will be the this is the second division break, and we still have pick your team number two. All teams 20% off. And we've got Elite. And what we do have sold out is the TriStar Best of All Time, baby. We're gonna see some sweet memorabilia. It's in that. I guess we'll, when I come back on live after a quick break, a short break after we do this case, we'll lead off with the TriStar. Probably be around 8 o'clock, 8:05 maybe. See when we finish. Mike, hey, NL West. Mike, hey, just saw your, sorry. Mike NL West, Paige in the NL Central, Scotty V NL East, Joseph AL Central, William AL West, and Shane AL East. Thank you, Haas, for that chat, man. I saw that. Thank you for that last spot. Mojo. Oh, that would be, oh my gosh, that'd be awesome. We'll get all these out, and we'll do the box loaders at the front here. You guys need to. I think, man, I'm gonna try to start. It'd be really cool once. I don't know. If we could, but it'd be cool if I could get started more like the 6 o'clock hour. Try to get myself on a little earlier eventually. So we'll see how the old 6 o'clock hour feels right here. Back in the day, the Anthony Davis logo, man, Scotty B. That was Thomas K. Tom K. I know. In fact, he is the winner of our VIP party experience for the Panini VIP party at the National Convention this year. He sold that sucker right away. He put it up on eBay. I remember him saying he put a buy it now of 7,000 or offer best offers, and less than a day goes by, he got the 7 G's. Now that he's a Laker, do you think that card's worth more or less? I bet somebody got a nice deal at 7 grand. That card's way over 10 G's, I bet now. I'd be very curious. Scott, you're asking for a reason, huh? Is it? You didn't catch it somewhere, did you? On eBay or some other site? Wouldn't that be something? Guys, I gotta run upstairs. This cold is doing something to my bladder. I have been hydrating like crazy today, so all right, give me a break. Give me about 3 minutes. Ugh. Go for the warm air. Okay, top loaders. Box loaders, top loaders. All right. Come on, let's see an autograph in here. All right, first one, Posey for the NL West. Hobbs, first one. Benintendi for Shane. Lindor. Joseph. Soto. Scotty B. Oh, there's a Nolan box loader. That's a cool photo, man. Old school, old jersey. Haas, what do you think of this jersey, man? What do they call that? There has to be a nickname for that jersey. AL West. William in the AL West. Ricky Henderson. A couple new guys in this one that we haven't seen top box loaders of. AL West back to back there for William. So even though the Astros were in the NL back during that time. Harper with the Nationals. What is this photo from, I wonder? Scotty B. I remember pulling an autographed jersey of Nolan Ryan of that same style, Mike. And I'm like, oh, I did not want to give that one up. That was a tough one to mail. Bregman. AL West going on a run. William. Poppy. That's probably Pedroia, isn't it? Look how little Pedroia is. Opa. Oh, man. He's back to 100% soon. Ichiro. Seattle Ichiro. Votto. Page in the NL Central. Yadi Molina. Whoop. Yadi was flying on me. Page back to back in NL Centrals. Oh, Clemente. Nice. Three NL Centrals there. Hoskins. Scotty B. Curtain call. Look at the guy right there in the gray jersey behind him. Oh, this poor guy got cut off. That'd have been a... He's pumped up right there. Giants, Juan Marichal. Right, Marichal. Go on a mic in the NL West. And a Bo. Nice, Joseph, Bo Jackson. All right, dang, no autos or anything. Anything crazy in them loaders there. All right, let's redistribute these packs a little bit. All right. Good luck to all. May the boom be with you all. Here we go. Let's see. All right, keep my eyes peeled on all the King Felix red foil. And a Bregman chrome. Yep, nice chrome. McNeil red foil and a McNeil chrome. Whew, man. Kyle Tucker black foil. Let's go up to the top here. Edgar Martinez with the flaming bats. So cool. And a Bob Gibson chrome. Aaron Nola, black foil. Guys, we're going to ship all cards unless anybody says no thank you. So let me know if anybody, Scotty B, no veteran base, but I tell you what. We just sorted all the rookies. I'm sure you guys want your rookies, right, Scotty B? So we got everything mixed in. It's going to be a bit more of a time sink to go back and pull all the rookies. So, Scott, if you can still hear me here, Josh James red foil and a Turner chrome. If you want all the rookies, if it'd be all right, we just send everything. At least for this first run. Just going back and pulling all the rookies ain't going to be fun. Stewart red foil, and the first one's going to the NL Central, Mr. Birdie. Prepare the horse. Proverbs 21:31. Preparing the horse for battle. Something in that effect. I know Chris Shaw. Hey, you never know. Shaw King Felix. Black stamp. Stan the Man, red foil, and a Whit Merrifield chrome. Yeah, these are all regular chromes so far. Hey, I pulled a super for the NL West last night. Do it again. Urias, black foil. Biebs in red, and there's some ink for the NL East, the Philadelphia Phillies. Cesar Hernandez. Wait, let's put it in the right way. There we go. Cesar Hernandez. They be. And a Ryan Zimmerman hollow or rainbow foil. What we got? Yep, 10 out of 25. Zimmer cats. Rainbow foil board. That's what I'm going to guess it is. Rainbow foil board, yeah. Oh my lord, look at that. Look at just staring up at me right there. Holy cow. It might be. It could be. It is. Upside down Chris Bryant beam team. Boom. Oh my goodness. Wasn't expecting that. Did not even see it over there. Did you guys see that in the corner? So a Zimmerman out of 25 in the same pack as that Bryant Beam team. Page in the NL Central. What a card. Numbered 8 of 10. Oh, the beam team. There he is. 8 of 10. Holy cow. Good gracious. All right. Yes. Now Shaw. Shaw facts. Shaw facts. All right. Garrett Cole by foil. That'd be awesome to see that. Brandon Crawford and a Framber Valdez. Rookie auto for the AL West. William Astros. Travis Shaw, red foil, and another autograph. AL Central's Ryan O'Hearn, rookie. Joseph. Thank you for the order. Thank you so much. Merrifield insert. Acuna warp speed. Strawberry black and white photo version. Looks like the Leaf Studio card right there, doesn't it? See warp speed. Oh, here comes a gold. Red foil Ichiro has behind him a Dodger Corey Seager. Gold refractor. These tend to be one per case, maybe two. I remember seeing more than two, but boom, Michael. Congrats, man. I think that's. Here's the odds. Gold minted, 1/257. Brad Keller, red foil. Absolutely, Jeremy. Tier Team Stadium Club down to two. That's a nice, that's a great price point. It's a little half case. Alfaro over the Marlins, red foil. Otani, Emperors of the Zone. Trout, warp speed. Let's set these over there. Ozuna, red foil. Kyle Tucker, red stamp there. Also got a black stamp. Only stamps. You say an insert. Duke, yeah, it's a regular picture of Duke. Nola, red foil. Bueller. Verlander. Eddie Murray. Black and white photo. The AL East chain. Congrats on that one. Nelson Cruz, red. Will Clark. I tell you, I'm happy to see that Sosa's got autographs in this. I'd be cool to pull one. Haven't seen them. I don't think I've... Maybe in a buyback product I saw Sosa's thing. Power Zone there of Vladdy Sr. Bauer and a Nolan Ryan refractor. AL West, William. There's the Nolan Ryan fractor. Thank you for that order. Thank you so much. Matsui. Trey Turner red. Blue bot. Sin Suchu red. Lindor power zone. Gurriel Jr. red. Tommy Pham, black foil. So I'm going to do this break, take a quick timeout to grab some food at about 7:35 or 40 it's going to take. So I'll be back on about 8 o'clock, Real Muto red. And then there's a Kyle Tucker for the AL West, William. I'm going to do a quick memorabilia break. It's 6 items. It's a big box, big memorabilia items. That'll probably take me about 20-some minutes. So I'm going to guess that Stadium Club. The tier team, you guys said, right? That's what the question is. 8:30-ish would be a pretty close bet. Zimmercats. By 8:30, we should be rolling on it. Brooks Robinson, red foil. Black foil, Suchu. Thank you guys very much for that fill there, Crawford. I just only wish this one filled a little sooner. I could have done it earlier. But we'll make it happen, guys. Valdez, I'll be breaking, I'm sure, till 3 in the morning or later. We'll do it again tonight. No breaks till Sunday again, so grab your spots tonight. Tell your friends there's an Ashia rookie autograph for the AL West. Salty Cracker. So are you known as a Saltine? Miles Straw for the Astros and a Jake Bowers. AL Central, Joseph. Tribe rookie there. Bowers. I played ball with a Bowers, but he spelled his name differently. Honus Wagner. Black and white photo variation. Cool. For the Pittsburgh Pirates in the NL Central for Page. And an autograph behind him. How about a Borucki? Borucki? Borucki, either way. AL East. Shane on that one. I got blocked for the first time in a long time on YouTube with the background music. I got sensitive again on me. Story. Jeff Bagwell, red foil, and an Altuve red foil beam team. Are you rolling out? All right, cool, man. Thank you so much. You think... Should we try hard to recruit these boys, or if somebody says yeah, then they might. Okay, what's your schedule now? Are you kind of on a night?
No, I'm free.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Okay.
More midday, I would say.
Sounds good. Yeah. Acuna, We'll see how tonight goes.
Take the video tomorrow and then panic.
Yeah, okay. Trumbo red foil for the Orioles. Let's see how many more cases we get done tonight. We got to see if we can go recruit some help. Marquez for the Rockies, and is that a Goldschmidt short print? It is. Yeah. NL Central. Paige. I didn't know Goldie was balding. That photo reminds me of one of my buddy's good buddies. I think my buddy looks like David Fries, and his buddy looks like Goldschmidt, and I didn't even know it. That's funny. Bucks and Warp Speed. Wisdom red foil, and is that a Ricky? Woo! We got another photo variation. Ricky Henderson. My eyes have seen all of the, at least most of the photo variants. Boy, that helps. Don't quite have a photographic memory, I don't think, but absolutely, Saltine. Saltine, yep. Glad. I would welcome the sorting help. A deal could be made, yes. Amen. I'm trying to keep my eyes peeled too for those first day issues, etc. DeGrom. Matt Olson, red foil. Bregman, another photo variation. Gosh, did we hit a hot spot in photo variations zone. American League West, William lands another one. Wow. The Bregman. Griffey Jr. Beam Team. Williams said, pull me a Griffey Jr. autograph. That'd be just fine. Nolan. Votto Beam Team. Strasburg. Power Zone, Yelich. Bregman, foil. That's the regular. What a cool car, man! Some of these photos are phenomenal. Bregman, as always. Anybody gonna try to work on and do the complete set of this? Labor, Power Zone. Larkin, regular. Bregman, Power Zone. Matsui.
D. Gordon and a Chrome Mookie Betts. First Chrome in a while. First Bryant's Power Zone. Kyle Wright, red foil. Luis Urias, and there's an Aaron Judge Chrome. Yeah, at least with some Chrome. I'm going to sleeve the Chrome cards real quick. Merrifield, Turner. Gibson. McNeil and a Bregman regular. There we go. All right. Edgar Martinez. Blackpool. Yeah, Tomlin it is. Cal Ripken. Stadium Club, 16 boxes, man. In a full case. The tier team is only 8, so it'll take me about 45 minutes. Kyle Freeland. Lourdes Gurriel, black foil. Yu Darvish and Redemption. Stewart, AL Central, Joseph Tigers. Base card auto for Detroit.
Oh, here.
Baby are home. I hear them. All right. There's a Trey Turner. Rougned Odor, red foil, and a Big Mac chrome. Ripken Jr.
So what is 16 boxes times how many packs? Oh, 16 times 16.
Carlos Martinez and Dakota Hudson autograph for the NL Central. Grant Page. Willie. Patrick Wisdom. Trey Turner. Austin Meadows and Brad Keller autograph. Whoa, that's numbered out of 50. Nice pickup, Joseph AL Central. 22 out of 50, red stamp. Boom. Ryan Zimmerman, red foil in the cave. K. Cave, AL Central, Twins. Altuve. Refractor. Nope, that's numbered to 99. Orange. Boom. Orange fractor. William. Kevin Kramer, red foil, and Adolis Garcia. Cardinals, we're in a hot zone right here. Hot zone for autos and such. Grats Page. Kevin Kiermaier, red foil, and Reggie Chrome. Vladdy Sr., black stamp. Billy Hamilton. Robles. Rowdy and DJ Stewart. They got to get Sosa and McGuire autographs together, man. Stewart for the AL East. Shane. Slamming Sammy there. Red stamp. Vladdy Sr. Red foil action. Andy Pettit. Fultonowicz. And there's a Vlad Jr. rookie. Paul DeJong, red foil. Hit it. And guys, thanks for your bid. JD Martinez, red foil. eBay auctions are ending right now in a minute. Nolan Ryan, Emperors of the Zone. That's the other Goldschmidt. Yep, Piazza. Buxton, Warp Speed. Odubel Herrera, Rara. Nola. All right, guys, the Gem Mint. Whoop. eBay auctions are ending right now. Gem Mint Baseball. There's the link to the eBay auctions. Oh, All right, give myself a little more room to work with here. All right, guys, here we go. Warren Spahn, red foil, and there's another Vladdy Rook for my AL East owner, Shane. Guys, thanks so much for your bids in advance. If you guys are out there going to go for any teams, it's Jim Mint, and then it's Stadium Club, second four boxes, and then it is Garrett Cole. After that, the basketball takes over. Cornerstone, 17-18. Ohtani, red foil. And then 18-19. So Cornerstone, 17-18. Some nice values to be had there. And my last two boxes of Noir basketball. Last two, man. Heck, Emperor of the Zone. Lindor, Beam Team, insert. Ohtani, insert. Cobb, red foil. Why is it? Wow. I swear, I typed in that same line and hit enter, and it must not have. I feel like it deleted it. Chipper Jones. Ha! Yes, Mike. Come on, baby. Tatis Jr., show your auto again. Show that signed card. Real Muto. Real Muto. Johnny Bench, Taylor Ward. I can't get away from it. There's another Ohtani guy. Ohtani pictured there with Taylor Ward. Will the Thrill. Why? Stan Lloyd. D. Hoskins and a Tukey Chrome. Tewksbury is what I keep thinking when I see him. Verlander and Patrick Wisdom, Texas. Really. Churro Beam Team. Garrick Red Foil. Severino. Bader's got speed. He's got wheels. Piazza. What an incredible story. This George. Warp Speed Trevor Story. 2/99 The Rock Show. Michael, there you go. 2/99 on the ET Story. The Rock Show's in town. Luis Castillo for the Reds and red foil. Noah Syndergaard, and there's Ricky Henders, chromed up. Hornsby, black foil. Rizzo Beam Team. Carlos Carrasco, red, and there's Toussaint. For the Braves, Scotty B. Edwin Diaz, black foil. Power Zone, Hopper. Yep, yep. Klubot, red foil, and a Jose Bertisano. Bertisano, Angels. Merrifield, Warp Speed, man, I had no idea. Whit Merrifield, that guy's been with the Royals since he was drafted, I think over 10 years ago. Lindor. Joey Gallo and a Nolan Chrome. Calhoun, red foil, and a Will Clark Power Zone insert, red foil. Paul DeJong, black stamp. Matt Harvey, red foil, Angels. Oh, man. Jeremy, it is... These late nights are definitely, it's tough, man. Like last night, I was still live when I finished up, like just before 3 a.m. I got to do the computer stuff. Got to clean up the website, respond to people. Chris Sale, you know, I got another hour of work after I stopped doing the breaks and then kind of organize stuff, leave notes for my guys. By then, it's almost 5, so I go to bed. It's like 5 a.m. Wife's up, baby's awake. Chris Sale. Check on her. The temperature in the house is crazy. So anyway, then she wakes up at 6. Takes care of the baby. So I'm awake too, of course, you know. So last night was rough. Didn't really sleep. So I took a little nap this afternoon after I dropped the baby off. But at her aunt's, I stood a little. We all figured out, though, man. That's what we got to do, right? All figured out. And I don't care if my back hurts. I got to bring the boom, baby. That's what we do. Matsui, red foil. So, man, thank you for the chance tonight, as always, man. It's going to be fun. Got some great. I'm looking forward. We got some good stuff. Will Clark. Yeah, that's regular. Vladdy Sr. Get some more elite done. That football mixer, man. I really want to get that football mixer done. I doubled the break credit to $100 in break credit if we break it tonight. Javi Baez. So hopefully that fills and we can make that happen. Adam Jones, Red Foil. I'm looking real close for those stamps, the first day issue and whatnot. I've been looking real close on these. Chipper Jones, Members Choice, first day issues. Always could be worse, Jeremy. That's it. Absolutely. Josh Bell. Be thankful to have one, man. Like, I didn't. Just didn't know if it was going to happen for us, you know. Will Clark. Nothing better than, like, going in the morning, and she's always smiles. Like, every time you go in and say, good morning. Baby smiles. It's awesome. Nolan Ryan, Red Foil. I think I slept from about 7 to 9. That's when she woke up. And was fussy. Schwaba. And there's a case hit. And this one is numbered. Boom. Verlander is the Insta Vision. Numbered 28 of 50. William in the AL West. Congrats, William. Insta Vision. Big Mac. Ripken in the power zone. James Red Foil. So again, once I finish this break, guys, I'm going to take a quick dinner break. There's a members only, Elvis Andrews. Hey, West, William. It's nice. They tend to put the inserts and stuff in the same zone. Pete Alonso, nice. Scotty B, there's a black foil Alonso. Newman in red. J.D. Martinez. Chris Archer and a refracting Andrew Benintendi. Congrats to the A.L.E. Shane. Here's the Benintendi. Chromed up and refracting. Robles and a Kramer autograph. NL Central page. Andrew's Red Foil and Tyler Skaggs. Well, there's a name from the past. Skaggs. Decent numbers, I guess. ERA was good. AL West, William. Man, I remember first starting out doing breaks. Skaggs was one of the top new names for the Arizona Diamondbacks ball club. Ichiro, black foil for the Mariners. We should be getting a chrome auto. I've been seeing one chrome auto per case. Garrett Cole, red foil, and Luis Ortiz. That's a crazy mustache. That guy's got a shade of mustache. That's terrible, Kenny. Come on now, Luis. Get rid of that. Get rid of that 12-year-old mustache. That's a funny one. Tatis, red foil, and an auto of
Michael Kopech, rookie for the White Sox. Put it on the board. Joseph, congrats there. Warp speed, Mike Trout. Warp speed, Mike Trout. Gordon inserts. Lindor insert. Here he hops. Come on, baby. Bam. And a Blake Snell red. Red parallel. Emperors of the Zone. Rendon red foil. And a Red Sox Mookie warp speed orange. 22 out of 50. Warp speed orange. Nice. Yes. That's what it's known as. The businessman. The businessman. Robus. Trevor Bauer. Benintendi red foil and a Lindor red foil warp speed. Severino. Trout beam team. Pedro in the zone. David Price. Verlander. Black foil. Number to 99. 56 of 99. Emperors of the Zone. Consolidations. Still some many a packs to go. Good luck, guys. Some more booms. Yadier. Yadier. Javi Baez meme team. Schwarber power zone. Chris Davis power zone. Rainbow foil. I think that's a Biebs. I got a Chrome Robles there too. Shane Bieber. Yep, number to 25. 17 out of 25 AL Central for Joseph and a Robles. Chrome. Ooh, man. Oh, man. Zach's going to talk to me again tonight, I think. Shake it up. Sheffield and Yadi Molina. Chrome Yadi. Ozzie. Black foil Ozzie Smith. Love that photo. Kevin Newman and an Ichiro Orange. 94 of 99 for Seattle. Boom. Jack Flair, a red foil and a red foil Simber of the Indians. 43 out of 50, second red auto of the Submariner. The penny sleeve bag does not want me in it. There we go. Oh, man. Hoppa, red foil to the Phils and Chance Adams, Yankees. Lindor. Posey red foil. Trevor Story warp. Manny Machado, red foil. Thor. Kikuchi insert. Josh Hader, and that's a red foil. Brian Dozier, red. Dozier Nationals on there. Bo Power Zone. Poppy, red foil. Come on, Super Fractor. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Power Zone, that is Matt Carpenter. Chipper Jones, red foil. Jim Palmer, black foil. Tatis Jr., black foil. Like a little short print there. Renfro red and another auto of Adam Simber. Indians, AL Central, and another Joseph. Helton and Danny Jansen. Danny with a Chris Sabo look. For Shane there. Javi Baez. Insert. Merrifield. Longoria, red four for the Giants, and an Ichiro photo variation, maybe? Yes, it is. Boy, oh boy. Boom. Ichiro photo variation being sent off. Probably that's the last game there. Jameson Tail on red foil. He's fired up. Gleyber Torres, red foil, inserts. Mad Max there, and Charlie, refractor. Mike in a West, Rock Show, Charlie. Bauer. Machado, beam team. Be cool to get a Chado. Yelich beam team. Machado Padres autograph. Not hit one yet. Cunha power zone. There is no time like the present. Trap power zone. DeGrom beam team. Bo power zone. Andahar power zone. Red foil Trout. And a Kyle Tucker chrome. Another chrome coming up here. Behind Kyle Freeland is a Gary Sanchez, the Kraken. The Kraken chrome. The Yankees, man, what a power display. Felipe Vasquez. My foil. Chris Archer and the CFO for Tampa Bay. Nicholas. Shane's AL East. Come on, monster. Boom. Let's go. D. Gordon Black, Stamper. Will the Thrill Buyers. Black and white photo variation of the Padres and Miles Straw. Not allowed in any restaurants anymore. Poor guy. In the American League West. Ned Rosario. Willie. Red. K. Gucci rookie card is pretty cool. Hats off. Bader insert. Yeah, there's a Yusei red foil. Pete Alonso red foil stamp. Tanaka. Ozzy, red foil. German Marquet, Rockies, black foil. Jim Palmer and Texas, Jeffrey Springs. Speed Mondesi. Goldie, red foil. Hoskins. Black and white photo variation. And a Vladdy Jr. rookie. Bought. Beam team, Gleyber, Taurus. Yelich. All right, here we go. Last few packs, guys. Again, good luck. May that boom be here. One more time. Come on. Power Zone Hoskins. Guys, I'm kind of thinking on this. We might just want to send all cards anyway. Scotty B, I think if you're back in here, I was mentioning it early. We did not. We did all the sorts. My guys already did all the sorts, and all the rookies are mixed in. And, you know, there's a small chance I missed one of the stamped cards. So I want to make sure we get everything to you guys. Carlos Martinez, black foil. Pee Wee Reese, red foil, and Cedric for the Orioles in the American League East. Cedric. Mookie. Wow, I don't think I've ever done that. Look at that. I pulled the pack without even cutting that part. Wow. That's a crazy open right there. Jake Arrieta, red foil, and there's another Vladdy Rook. Jeez, that one's got a scratch on it. Yeah, in fact, that one has a scratch and a little crease. Right out of the pack. Reynolds forehead, that's ridiculous. First, I didn't notice anything like that, man. The rest of them, but nice and clean. Smoltz. Hoppa Beam Team. Lindor. Insert. Alrighty, so there she be. Alright, guys, here's some that we'll sleeve up and top with some of the key players. Red and black foils and star players. There. Here's all the serial number stuff and other short prints. Here's all the autos. Let's go through a quick recap for you guys. A couple of Vladdy Rooks. Hoskins, black and white. Those are red stamp. Key Rooks, black and white. Myers. Chrome, Sanchez, and Tucker. Put the chromes aside. Trout, red foil. Charlie's refractor. Ichiro, photo variation. Tatis, black. Ichiro, number to 99. Molina, Robles, chrome. Bieber to 25. Verlander, black foil, number to 99. That's out of 50 on that Betts. Benintendi, refractor. Alonso, black foil. The Andrews is a members only. Verlander, number to 50. Ryan Henderson. Chrome, Trevor Story, warp speed to 99. Mike, I know that's a bummer, man. We'll make sure if we throw in some bonus packs for you to crack. Man, I don't know if I'm going to go back through here and see. I don't know if an NLS auto hit. Toussaint, Fractor, Jones, Chrome, Otani, Red, two more Vladdies, a Jackson. That's an Altuve to 99. McGuire, Bregman, McNeil, Gibson, Turner, Merrifield, all chrome. Betts, chrome. Judge, chrome. Bregman, photo variation. Ricky, photo variation. Goldschmidt, same. Wagner, black and white. Nolan Ryan, refractor. Black and white, Murray. You did hit the gold. That's the K-Sit right there, Mike. K-Sit, Corey Seager, the gold. Strawberry, black and white. And the autos. Mullen, Springs, Straw, CFO, Jansen, Simber, Adams. Simber Red, that's out of 50. Kopech, Ortiz, Skaggs, Kramer, Astolillo, Briseño, Toussaint, Wisdom, Taylor Ward, Stewart, Garcia, Cave, Keller, also short print of 50. Hudson, Stewart, Base, Redemption, Barucci, Bowers, Arcia, Tucker, O'Hearn, Valdez. Oh, he got mixed in there. The Ryan Zimmer Cats, number 25. Hernandez and Birdie. And the big hit in there, the Chris Bryant Beam Team. 8 of 10. Beam Team Bryant. That sticker right on there for Paige. All righty, man. Thank you guys so much. We'll stop and save the video here. And I'm going to take a short break, guys. I'll be back quickly. I'm going to shoot for a little bit after 8 o'clock. And then we'll get moving into, we're going to start with the TriStar after this. So if you guys are tuned in now, thank you. Do that eBay bidding. There's still plenty more on eBay. Stadium Club baseball teams are ending right now in a 4-box break. And then it's basketball taking over after that. Guys, thanks so much. I'll be back with you all soon. I'm going to hit the record button.